Sorry, Leah, what did you just say, please?
He's going to flap in the air, so you can pull the boat in.
Okay, take two. What is he going to do, Leah?
He's going to slap in the anchor.
And then I think Leah's going to slap you in the chops.
Now we're just going to pipe aboard the second in command, Leah McKinley Miles, the Robin Knox Johnson of the Mediterranean. Turn over and action. How are you finding the job of second mate, Irene?
I think I'm
third mate. Third mate, sorry. Who's second mate then?
I'm first mate.
You're first mate. Okay, action. Turn over. Action. This is known as untying the bollards. Delaying our departure somewhat. Leah says they are not in control. And the moment has arrived for the final departure.
Right, fenders in.
Fenders in.
I'm sorry.
You don't just repeat.
I'm
sorry. Oh, bloody hell.
He'll go by the time we get there. Mind you, he's not that sure about it.
Oh, he's moving quite quickly.
Will we get much of a bob up and down when he's awake? And here we are heading now for the open sea, as sailors have done for centuries. Safety briefing.
Paying attention, will
yes, you? Yes, right. Okay.
Anyone calls over?
Yeah.
Several of you two's left on board, or both of you. boat to be left on board, you point to whoever's going over the side and
right.
keep your eye on. Don't get distracted by anything.
Right.
Keep your eye on the person. That's a good thing.
Right. So what's the command for man over?
Right. I think we might have got that one.
And if you're really keen,
yes.
Throw
that over. That's what do they call that, Robert? A life buoy.
Have you pointed to the emergency exit?
There's one there.
Now, we've just been informed that we're rolling out the jenny. And this is the jenny being rolled out. And yes, the jenny is now fully rolled. And here we have one of the tiller girls. Now, which way do you turn it if you want to go right?
I want to go right. I push it away from me.
And if you want to go left?
I pull it towards.
You want to go port?
I push it away.
Starboard?
Pull it.
Right. This is me with the essential equipment on board.